The Portland Pirates open their season tonight, not in Portland, of course, but the Colisee in Lewiston. A disagreement between the team and the Cumberland County Civic Center means the Pirates will play all 38 of their home games this year in Lewiston. But the move means a boost for some local businesses in the Lewiston area. Workers at Pedro O'Hara's in Lewiston say they saw a good increase tonight. They say they're excited about having hockey back in town and the business it will bring to the restaurant.
We are expecting a lot of business. It's going to be really fun for us. It's a big hockey town, and we're just really excited to have them in our area.
Lewiston police are adding details for the Pirates home games. Officials say the number of officers assigned will depend on attendance. The Colisee and the team are footing the bill for the details.